So hello dosto, welcome to the Bollywood Talk Show on IWM Buzz. This is your host Shubhajit, back once again with another interesting guest, back once again with another interesting episode. Thank you so much Chitrangada Singh for being with us over here. It's a
thank you for having me here.
Pleasure. A big warm welcome. So to begin the conversation, I would love to know from your end that, you know, it's been a considerable amount of time that you've been a part of the industry. Of course, time when you started compared to now, you know, the way people perceive celebrities, people look at, you know, things, people look at content, you know. Now the pressure of constantly being seen on screen is perhaps not there because, you know, the audience, your fans can see a lot about what's happening in your life on social media. So do you think all these dynamics, you know, kind of change the way people think in terms of screen presence or the frequency of screen presence? You know, now you can have the luxury of doing a film in, say, 2018 or 19 and then again in 2021 or 22, which wasn't really the case earlier. Do you agree with me on that?
What you're asking me is that even though you've not been on screen, but you're,
yes,
because of your social media presence, you are with the... So what was the question then?
Yeah, so that's primarily the question that, you know, once you are there, you know, of course you have social media, so people can see you. People know what's happening in your life. It wasn't really the case earlier.
Right.
Because, you know, so they need to constantly see you on screen in terms of, you know, say, perceive the stardom factor, because stardom is something you don't see, it is something you feel.
No, you're right. I think the social media has done all of us a great favor, because now we're not just dependent on that one magazine interview or that one TV interview where you can come and say your point of view. So that way, yeah, you have your freedom. You can go and clarify things on Twitter. You can sit and do a live and say, "Arey, ye galat hai, ye sahi hai. Don't write this. Don't write that." Yeah. So that whole monopoly of the, you know, so-called the media at that point, you know, in that sense, when you're dependent on them. What you hear from people from the 80s and 90s, ki, "Arey, we had to depend on the magazine to, you know, write this and that."
Actually,
all that is completely gone. Plus, I think the connect with your audience who is loyal to you, people who want to stay in touch with you. I think you're right, to quite an extent, you don't always have to be on screen to stay connected with them, which is so nice, really. It's a big help.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And that's a blessing of social media indeed. You know, as far as what I have learned, you know, you were, I think, asked to put on weight for this character of Mary. You know, inner actor inside you, it wants to channel all these challenges and maybe take up all these things. But the inner, the person, the Chitrangala, the person, she's also a human being. She might have those fears, you know, what if I put on weight and then find it difficult to probably, you know, lose, or because I might have to prepare for another project. So do you, you know, kind of get torn between multiple emotions when it comes to challenges like these?
You know, honestly, it wasn't such a big challenge if you look at what Abhishek has done. And he went up to 105 kgs and the amount of weight he's put on. I mean, that's another. So it's not that mujhe itna weight put on karne ke liye, you know, so Joy had said. But he just said, don't come like with a gym body where you've actually gone and lost weight. He's like, thoda sa weight put on karoge, because, you know, she's a lower middle class woman, jiske do bacche hain.
Yeah.
Wo ek bank mein job karti hai, saadi pehenti hai. So ek wo thoda sa, you know, the physicality has to kind of match somewhere. You can't be looking like you've just been training and coming. I think itna hi unhone mujhe kaha tha ki if you can, you know, try and put on a little bit of weight. So maybe I put on like maybe 6-7 kgs max, but that's about it. Nothing.
That's pretty manageable as per your will, whatever you want.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't really so drastic. I mean, as compared, I can't complain to
Abhishek.
What Abhishek has been through.
Interesting. Yeah, you know, how do you look at competition? You know, in terms of, are you that person who, you know, is actually believes in the fact that I am my own competition, or you perhaps see other people's work and maybe take inspiration from there and want to become a better version of yourself? Which category would you fall in?
No, I mean, I'm always envious. If you see good work out there, I think every actor is envious of another good actor doing a good film or getting a good director to work with. But it's very important to feel that envy. Otherwise, how do you keep working? How do you feel like you know, getting up and working towards something? Both are bahut zaruri hai. Lekin beyond that, mujhe lagta hai ki if I mean, somebody was asking me, I think more than ambitious, I'm very passionate about cinema, if I was to say. Matlab, even from my first film, I don't think I set out to be the number one, but I think do good work, you know, I think that's very satisfying. And I just love the medium so much. I think that's why I started writing, and then I produced a film also, simply because I was so excited by that story.
Yeah.
You know, I was like, this man is a real life hero. If we don't glorify him and we don't make a film about him, then what are we even making films about? So for me, just the medium is so exciting that I would want to do something or the other. So yeah. Number one, number two, it has never been in, right from beginning. I don't think I've ever been in that race at all to start with, because my work wasn't such. But matlab, that envy of working with good directors, doing good roles, working with a good set of people is always there.
Thoda sa lighthearted a question mein poochta hu, because I think a lot of people must be asking you, and they want to ask, they want to know. You know, a lot of people, you know, they feel, you know, if I need to learn the hack of aging backwards, you know, like, you know, I'll age, but I'll age backwards. You learn it from Chitrangada Singh. I said, look, kehte, do you actually, you know, actually put a lot of hard work into that?
I have to put, I have to work hard in the sense, matlab, gym jana hai, eat right, sleep on time, sleep enough, drink enough water, vitamins khao, matlab, wo sab to aapko karna padega. Uske baad, beyond that, if I have to thank someone, I think it'll have to be my parents. And I'm very lucky that I have my father's skin. because I don't know, it's some magic, there's something, I don't know what it is. But really, uske alawa, I can't take credit for anything. I think it's probably just good gene.
You know, as far as the brief that I have about your character, Mary, you know, it is someone which, you know, who every man wants to marry. So, you know, how do you relate in terms of the characteristics, you know, that Mary has with Chitrangada, the person? How much do you relate or not so relate?
So the most basic thing, I think, what I loved about Mary was that she is a very vulnerable and she's weak inside, you know. When it comes to her family, when it comes to her home, uska husband, wo sabko protect karna chahti hai, wo sabko bachana chahti hai. Usko lagta hai ki Bob ek bahut hi acha, sachcha, seedha insaan hai. Ki matlab isse zyada seedha to koi ho hi nahi sakta. Iska to koi bhi ullu bina. So she wants to protect him also, you know. So I find that very relatable, you know, when it comes to as a woman. And the fact that sometimes you have to stand up and be strong and fight for your, you know, your dignity, so to speak. I think that's I find very relatable. And these two opposites of being weak and strong, may pura time seesaw is always happening for everybody, not just me. But the
I think that that's very humanly, I think, you know, that that's something that's very common.
So that's very relatable, I think,
You know, the industry, I mean, you know, if you talk about the showbiz industry, it is one such industry where, of course, people will have their highs, people will also have their lows. You know, of course, highs, people will be there for you, you know, friends whom you probably have not even seen ever, they will also be supporting you. But, you know, during hard times, you know, that's where the real, you know, the integrity, the real strength comes into play. Of course, you, I'm pretty sure you must have had your own share of lows as well, which you have fought really wonderfully. I hope that as well. But so I'm saying that, you know, of course, every human being, they deal with their own set of insecurities and lows. So when you, of course, deal with that yourself, what do you actually do in order to come out as a better version as well as a stronger version of yourself? Because I think that's one of the most difficult things every human being does in their own sweet way. So what is your tarika to do that?
See, you have to go through it. There is no way that you can bypass a bad moment or a low moment. You have to go through the low moment. There is nothing else. You have to feel low for that time. There is no other way. There's no escape. But I think beyond that, it is important to just keep working on someone. You have your family. You have those people who believe in you. Not because you are this actor or star or successful, but because you are who you are. Me, at home, me as a person, right? So once you have that in place, I think beyond that, you have good days, you have bad days, you know. It's like ek din India cricket mein jeet gayi, ek din haar gayi. So just everybody's going to have their ups and downs. So beyond that, like I said, you know, I think I'm very passionate about cinema. What keeps me going is the passion. So I write, during the lockdown, I wrote a short film. And for the first time, I wrote like the screenplay, dialogues, everything. So I found that very exciting, to be honest, you know. So you just keep yourself going with something or the other. And I think it's important to be excited about what you are doing more than ye hona chahiye ya ye hoga, you know. I think it's good to come out of that as, I mean, it's easier said, but it's good to come out of that thought process as early as possible and enjoy what you're doing in that moment.
So, so basically you're saying that productivity is that you work as much as you...
go through the low moments in any case, you will move on. But I'm saying while you are in that low moment, you should, this is what I think is the best thing to do.
Absolutely. You know, every actor, whenever they select a project, they have their own reason you know, to give that, you know, yes, of course, there must be different reasons for you to select. And, you know, it might differ from what Abhishek sir has selected. The reason for him might be quite different from what you have. I mean, why you have selected the project. So what is that one particular thing which is why you felt like, nahi yaar, ye to karna hi padega.
Karna hi padega.
Yeah, but like, if you have that thing, you know, I mean, and of course, often actors do have that. You know, yeah, this is one point which I really love about the film. I cannot let go of this project.
See, I tell you, actors are very selfish. Sabse important cheez hoti hai ki aapko kya role diya hai, right? What are you doing in the film? And it's very important for an actor to be selfish to be able to do well.
Absolutely.
You know, aap apna character itne excitement se, if you're so greedy, then you will work very hard on it also. So. Yeah. Most important thing is what is being offered to you, and of course, uske baad the team, whether it is writer, whether it is the director, these two people I think are the most important thing for me. I mean, of course, producer and wo sab kuch bhi bahut zaruri hai, lekin mujhe lagta hai ki agar director ka vision and aap as an actor blend karte hain, to kabhi kabhi chahe bahut bada producer na bhi ho ya bahut bada platform nahi, you will definitely shine through. If it's good work, it will definitely shine through. So for me, these two people are the most important, the writer, director.
Yeah. I think that's a dangerous combination indeed. Well, I wish you all the best for this one and all the future endeavors. Thank you so much for talking to us. And
it's on the 3rd of December on Z5. I thought I'll just
say it. Absolutely. Yeah. So guys, do not miss out on Chitrangada.
Thank you.
Absolutely. That's very important. Thank you so much. Take care, stay safe, and God bless. Thank you. Bye.